I have the last word, and it's very difficult after 2 days to say something important which what has been said already. Therefore, I will start to thank people. I thank the team of the London School of Economics, especially Adam Kasa, Ayako Iba, and Ömer Çavuşoğlu. I have to thank the team of the Alfred Herder Society, especially Jessica Bartel and Demet Mutman. And this all would not be possible without the wonderful event agency, Sidam PR, and we find our way into the press thanks to the press agency Group 7. I have to thank the interpreters. I was told who was not nice to interpreters will not come to heaven. Please thank them. And I was told that the headphones here are no souvenirs, but you have to give them back to the interpreters. Well, now I have to say the last word, which is very difficult. In this newspaper, I found a sentence which has impressed me. It's somehow Istanbul should develop an urban language of its own. This is the great chance of the city, because many cities have disappeared into faceless cities, Beijing, a part of Berlin. In this urban age, cities disappear and become all the same. And I think Istanbul, with its wonderful landscape, can develop an architecture, a structure, and a language of its own and teach other countries a lot. This city is 3,000 years old. And it has a very young population. It has a wonderful audience like you. And you can see the projects we had for the Urban Age Award. This is a living city. It is a young city. Istanbul is a city which has never been too old to be young. Thank you.